So it's Sunday. Today's plan is we're gonna go for a long walk, thinking about 3 hours.
Five.
What's the place called again?
It's called the Ridgeway.
And is it quite scenic?
Yes, it's one of the national trails.
Oh, it's one of the national trails, there you go. So I might take my vlogging camera and kind of show you guys around. Because yesterday I was trying to explain to my mum about Surrey and how beautiful it was and how it felt like you were like in the north of England when really you're in Surrey. And I was trying to show her pictures on my phone and like videos, and it just didn't do it any justice. So maybe this camera might pick up better quality. So I might vlog it and show you guys around. And hopefully I make the 5 hour walk. But we're all kind of suited and booted with our layers. Prince isn't coming with us. We also stocked up on Starbucks as well, which I'm very happy about. That's in the car. You've got water as well, haven't you?
Indeed.
Got water, got food. Got our hiking shoes. I'll show you my hiking shoes actually, because I feel like anyone who's interested in hiking, like how I was like scrolling the internet, just trying to find like nice female hiking shoes. And I think I found pretty nice ones, and they were really affordable as well. I think they were like £50, and I got them on Amazon. They came literally the next day, so I'll show you my hiking shoes. Okay guys, we have made it to the Chilterns, which is actually not that far away from my house. Never been here before, and it's a National Trust walk. So this is my gear. God, you really have to keep your eyes on where you're walking. And I will show you my shoes, but I'm kind of just picking up momentum at the moment. Got my hat just to keep me extra warm. These are my shoes, which I will talk about more once we stop. Even though it's very cloudy, again, the camera just doesn't give this any justice. It's just, really doesn't. It's a shame about the fog. Deeper. Guys, look at this. Like a valley. It's so deep. And then I don't know if you can see, there's like a whole load of people walking along this line. The trail. So we are going this way. Along the road. That's weird. Does it? So, ETA, we have been walking for about, I think 6 miles, I think, but 1.5 hours, and we've just stopped off to have our Starbucks treats, and I forgot to film it because we were just so hungry, we wolfed it down. We had the new Christmas sandwiches, the turkey and stuffing, cranberry, which was so good. Sat on this, we actually found this little bench, so which is perfect, and now we're gonna, I think, walk for another hour and see if we can loop back on ourselves to the car and then head home.
It's quite nice with that chair shop on there.
Yeah, yeah.
Again, I don't know if this is picking it up, but this is our walk now. Very autumnal. Actually in a cow field. So we're walking through. So here is a monument. We don't know yet what it is, but we walked up a really tall hill to get here.
Careful.
Sorry. So a place called Monument Drive, and luckily there's like a few refreshments up here. I managed to go to the toilet, which I'm so happy about. and we've still got like another hour or so. It actually stinks around here. God, is that sewage? But yeah, we're gonna see what that monument over there is all about. Doing an ice cream.
Shit. And maybe he designed the Grand Union Canal perhaps.
1833. Wow, look how big that is. Oh, I wish it was a clearer day, guys, so you can actually see this. It's green on top. It's huge. So, back in the car, we have made it. People are actually having car trouble, so yeah, I didn't stop off and help, but we gave assistance and did our stretching. My feet, oh, they feel so sore, and ready to go back. It says 1 hour. That says 48 miles.
Oh yeah.
And yours says?
Yeah, no, I think it must be.
Jump in the bath, I think, tonight. You've been cheating on me, but I've been
cheating through this life. Yes, they can always order them and eat them at different times if you wish, right?
Yeah. Right, back home now, and I'm gonna go straight into the bath, relax, unwind, soak these muscles, and then I think the plan for this evening is to order from this new place. I think it's called Poke the Bear. They deliver to this area now, so we're gonna get some pokey. I think that's how you pronounce it, a poke bowl. I don't know if that's how you pronounce it, but gonna get that, kind of stay kind of healthy. Although I've got a cheeky in here, I have the cheeky glass of wine. I'm actually gonna have a bath in this bathroom on the top floor because this bath is actually smaller, and when I had a bath downstairs, the bath is actually so much bigger, so I just kept slipping down the bath. So I just thought it was easy just to have a bath in here. So that is what I'm going to do. Got my candles, got my wine, got to play some music, maybe catch up on YouTube and chill out.
Rainy collection. There's gonna be loads of pretty things up there. I said, please go home, feel really lonely. I'm like, guys, people, I might as well just spend this with my family or whatever. And by the way, there is already
what work are you on with?
So we have done, go on,
16.8 kilometers.
Mm-hmm. How many miles?
That's just over 10 miles.
Mm-hmm.
And
4 hours and
4 hours of hiking.
Mm.
Moving time 3 hours and 53 minutes.
Yeah. How many calories did we burn?
That's a very good question. I can't honestly tell you, but I would guess around 800.
Beautiful. God, I really needed that bath. It just helped to relax all my muscles, especially after that long walk. My teeth, I don't know, they got like a red teeth. Huh? Okay, I'll answer it then. Yeah. So basically, we've just ordered poke balls from this new place called Poke the Bear on Instagram. This is them, I don't know if you can see it. It looks really good. And I'll let you know if it tastes any good, but we've heard really good things, and it's like really healthy and nutritious, and that's exactly what we need. And then I think what we're gonna do is
watch this Swedish series that we're watching. It's like subtitled, but it's so good. It's called The Bridge, and we're on season 2. So we're gonna finish that tonight and then probably head off to bed because we are both shattered. We've done, like you would have seen, we walked for 4 hours, but we stopped for breaks for a total of 50, I think, for like lunch and stuff. And oh, we just walked so far. So I'm actually gonna join this app called Strava so I can like keep on top of all of places that I'm gonna be walking. Here it is, Strava. So I'm gonna sign up to it. And it's just really good because you share with other people, all the hikers, like your distance, the trail, so it'd be really good. Yes, the food is here. Yeah. We got one tuna bowl and then the sea bass ceviche bowl is mine. Also got 3 gyozas, but it was meant to be buy 3, get 3 free, and we're really disappointed that basically this is all that they've sent. Otherwise we would have ordered more, so that's a tiny. Hey guys, so it's the next day and I completely forgot to end the vlog. Basically we had our bowls, and we had tiramisu for dessert and then we flaked out. It was really good. I wanted to just quickly say the review of Poke the Bear, and it was okay. I wouldn't recommend getting them. If you're gonna spend your money on getting a takeaway, I'd maybe suggest like going somewhere else. But I felt really bad because I'm the one who suggested that place because I saw on Instagram. And I don't know if it's just the Instagram hype, but we were really disappointed with the quality of the food, the fact that we tried to call them up to say that they got our orders wrong, no one answered, like customer service for us is like huge, so we will probably not be ordering from them again. And I just wanted to, you know, just in case you guys order from them thinking like, oh, she's ordered from there and it must be lovely. It really wasn't. We've had better. So yeah, just wanted to give you that little feedback. Also, I will link my shoes. I haven't really spoken about them, but they are from Columbia and they were so comfortable. And I like the little red trim on them as well. They are the lower cut hiking boots because you can get higher, like boots that go up your ankle to kind of protect your ankle. But apparently that's more for like mountainous hikes and icy snowy terrain, so those are really good for beginner, for more just like everyday hiking, and also just for summer hiking as well. So they're a great boot, but I probably will invest in another boot later down the line if I really get into them. There are a few other things I need to really invest in, is like good socks. I think I'm gonna get the socks that have individual bits for your toes because I got a blister between my pinky toe and the toe next to it, I don't know what that's called, which I was like, this is not fun. So I'll probably be getting those and getting a higher ankle sock and just some other kind of workout gear. I felt like the one that I had was fine, but I think I need just more waterproof stuff, I think, now that we're going into winter. But yeah, it was so much fun and I'm now signed up to Strava. So our next hike next week, we will probably try and finish the Ridgeway hike, because we only did 10 miles and there's 87. So you still got to do 77 miles of the Ridgeway hike. I think it goes all the way past the Cotswolds. And yeah, I don't know where it ends, but you can just Google it and it will tell you exactly where it finishes. But it was so much fun. I really think it's a good little pastime. You're fit, you're seeing the countryside, beautiful landscapes. Everybody on the hike is just so friendly. Everyone says hello to one another. And it's just, it's a great day out where you're just not stuck indoors. But obviously we only get our one piece of exercise a day during lockdown. So even just for a couple of hours of exercise is great. And then once we're out of lockdown, it's just, we'll probably go from like morning to evening. That's an aeroplane going by. So yeah, with that being said, thank you so much guys for watching. Oh, actually, one more thing I do want to discuss. How are you guys feeling about the length of these vlogs? So far they're averaging around 15 minutes. I personally do like watching vlogs that are like 20, 30 minutes. So let me know. I might start making them a tiny bit longer. But let me know if you like the shorter vlogs. Just comment down below. I really want your feedback, guys. Yeah, so I'll see you in another vlog. I always do this and I always forget to say, you can find me on Instagram if you want to talk to me more. Please subscribe and turn on that notification bell. And I'll see you in my next vlog.